Hi, I'm Dan Patrick. The Brad Paisley Bass Invitational set to get underway in Nashville. When it comes to the host himself, you can't stop it. You can only hope to contain it. We'll provide updates throughout the day.
Here's the first boat heading out on the MacLeods Ledge Bluefin Tuna Cup Challenge 2012.
But I love the fish. I spend all day out on this lake. Hell is all I catch. But today she met me at the door. Said I would have to choose. If I hit that fishing hole today, she'd be packing all her things and she'd
Here's the next boat.
Be gone by noon. Well, I'm gonna miss her. I get
lights. Hey, boys.
Right now I'm on this lake shore and I'm sitting in the sun. I'm sure it'll hit me.
Woo! Good night.
When I walk through that door tonight, yeah, I'm gonna miss her.
Oh,
oh looky there, I've got a bite.
This just in, Brad's got a bite.
Hey, welcome to the show. Maybe it's a story you can relate to. We have four lovely ladies, and these husbands are going fishing and leaving these women alone. These women are mad. They want their husbands.
I'm going to fish.
All she wants to do is fish.
It is a special
thing. There's a chance that if I hurry, I could beg her to stay. That water's right and the weather's perfect. No telling what I might catch today. So I'm gonna miss her.
There's been an outcry.
I get
investigation.
Home.
Formal complaint is in file. It's cheating.
Good luck!
Right now I'm on this lake shore. And I'm sitting in the sun. I'm sure it'll hit me.
That had to hurt.
When I walk through that door tonight, yeah, I'm gonna miss her. Oh, looky there, another bite. Yeah, I'm gonna miss her. Oh, looky there.
Brad Paisley, dare I say, in Fuego.
I've got a bite.
Sounds like maybe you shouldn't be with any girl. You should be with a fish.
I've thought about that.
You know, as a final thought today, I was thinking, why can't these people just get along?
I hope you're happy, Brad.